Hello everyone, I hope you all are having an amazing time. Today I'm back with another tutorial video, and in this video I'll be guiding you guys through the steps of logging out of your Viber. Logging out of your Viber can be somewhat difficult. This is because if you open your app and then go to settings, you'll not be able to see an option log out. Generally, in all these apps, you can easily log out by going to settings and then tapping on the option log out, but it's not same in case of Viber. In order to sign out of your Viber account, you'll have to go to the settings of your device. So go ahead and open your settings, and after that go to general section. Once you go there, you'll be able to see an option iPhone storage. Tap on it. Now search for the app Viber. You can scroll down in order to find the app, or you can simply tap on the search icon that can be seen at the top right corner of the screen, and then type in Viber. So here's the app. As you tap on it, you'll be able to see an option upload app. So tap on upload app, and then a confirmation message will be sent to you. Now you'll be able to see a confirmation message. Offloading the app will delete the app but will keep its documents and data. So tap on offload app, and once the app is offloaded, you'll be able to see an option reinstall in place of offload app. Reinstalling the app will keep all of your data and documents intact, so don't worry about that. Once you have offloaded the app, you'll be signed out of your Viber account, and you'll also have to reinstall the app in order to sign back in. So this is the only way you can log out of Viber. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If it was, then please make sure to like, leave a comment, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Help Tech. We'll be back with more such videos. Until then, have a great time. Bye-bye.